Hey everyone, Mark Saltzman here. Today we're going to take a look at the new Lenovo Yoga 710. This is a 14-inch convertible PC, or a 2-in-1 as it's often referred to, but it may be called a 4-in-1, which I'll get to in a moment, but it is the 14-inch model. There's also an 11 and a 15-inch model, but I think 14-inch is the sweet spot because the screen is big enough to appreciate, you know, good video content or playing games, yet it's also only 3.5 pounds and 0.58 inches thin at its thickest point here on the side. So there's a lot to like about this device. So we're going to look at the 710 14-inch model, the Lenovo Yoga, that has a lot going for it. It's a very versatile PC and it can be used in multiple modes. It may be called actually the Yoga 710 because it's on a 360-degree hinge that does a, let's call it a downward dog. So when you no longer need the keyboard, the screen bends back 360 degrees on a durable hinge. And by the way, the Wi-Fi antenna is inside of the hinge, so it's never covered. It's for optimum performance, which is a good idea. So, and it disables the keyboard, so you're not gonna accidentally press anything. So let's call it for your 9-to-5 life, right? You're at the office or at school, you're gonna rely on that backlit keyboard with island keys and a large trackpad to get your work done. But for your 5-to-9 downtime, you'll bend back the screen all the way and then use your fingertips on that 14-inch 10-point HD display and flick through some games, ebooks, videos, and photos with your feet up on the coffee table, so you don't have to buy a tablet and a laptop in one. It's also that because of the big real estate, by the way, you've got lots of multitasking capabilities as well. You can snap Windows into place, and it does run Windows 10. And it is edge-to-edge glass, so very little bezel on each side, which I really like. Great sound, JBL speakers, and under the hood, there's a lot of power as well. There's a 6th-generation Intel Core processor. There's up to 8 gigabytes of system memory or RAM, up to 512 SSD storage or flash memory instead of an HDD, a hard drive, and a really good battery, up to 8 hours, in fact, given the performance. So I think that's really decent. I said it could be called a 4-in-1. So I showed you the two modes, a laptop and a tablet, but there's the two others, which is called, one of them is stand. So you prop it up like this. When you no longer need the keyboard, you tuck it in underneath, and then you can watch a video on the screen here, or maybe video chat with mom and dad. You know, if you're a college student in a dorm room and you want to video chat, there's a camera there, or watch a movie with the keyboard tucked in. That's the stand mode. And then tent mode is similar. That's when you're dealing with limited real estate. You got a small desk or table. You can put it out like this. It's like an upside down V, as you can see. Doesn't take up a lot of space at all. Consume some content in this mode. Again, maybe you're in a small dorm room or what have you. So 4 different modes. I love the design. I mentioned the diamond cut edges. It comes in silver like this, or in black. Lots of power under the hood, great video and audio experience, decent battery life, up to 8 hours. So it is a premium PC, so definitely on the higher end, but it's, you know, built to last and built for power. It starts at $849 US or $1099 Canadian. You can learn more about the Lenovo Yoga 710 14-inch convertible PC at lenovo.com. I'm Mark Saltzman. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.